Today marks the second anniversary for the murder of Sergeant Damon Gutzweiler, who served with the Santa Cruz Sheriff's Office. Gutzweiler was allegedly killed by Stephen Carrillo, who's believed to have ambushed him and fellow deputies that day in Ben Lomond. Carrillo's attack included pipe bombs, guns, and loads of ammunition. There was a ceremony in Gutzweiler's honor today, renaming and renovation plans for Willow Brook County Park in Aptos, which he and his family used to visit often.
I think this does help people heal, and eventually it'll allow for them to have a place to come and sit down and let their children play and remember Damon. When somebody makes this kind of sacrifice, you don't want to forget that. It's easy over time to forget what happens, and I want Damon to be remembered for the person he was and for the police officer he was and really the man he was. He was a wonderful human being.
He also left behind a wife and a young child. As for the man who's accused of killing him, he has pled not guilty. His case will be heard in a Santa Cruz County courtroom.